Principal Sister Helma, teachers, non-teaching staff, and my dear friends. First of all, I convey my heartiest greetings to you all on the 75th Independence Day. 15th August holds an everlasting place in our national memory and commands the respect of every Indian. On this auspicious day, we Indians pay tribute to all those brave soldiers, freedom fighters, and those who fought for unity, integrity, and independence. Our nation has gone through difficult times, including wars, and have emerged unscathed and victorious. Today, we are collectively facing a COVID-19 pandemic threat that has created global health crisis and that has a great impact on our lives. These are difficult times when we must join our hands in the common endeavor with a strong belief that better days are ahead of us. Nations across the globe have also joined this fight by using the great advances of science and technology. Together, we are tackling this pandemic and we'll be overcoming it. So, St. Joseph Public School Manalimukka is also celebrating the 75th independence of our country. So, I cordially invite you all to enjoy this virtual show prepared by our students and teachers. Stay tuned. Jai Hind.
Today being Independence Day, we all know we got freedom from British who ruled this country over 150 years. Our country has achieved freedom, but in our own mindset, have we achieved freedom? So let me take this opportunity to bring your attention on this aspect of attaining freedom from our own compulsiveness. When I say we are living compulsively, I mean we are driven by our own habits, tendencies, which hinders us to reach our goal. The biggest issue with the modern day generation is that we know what to do, we have the plan, we have the resources, and we have the support system. But yet, we are not doing. Lot of us fail to do so. Knowing and doing are two different things. For this, we must pay attention to the right aspects. If we forget the art of paying attention on the right aspect, then we will often fail to justify our own potential. All those people who have attained and achieved greatness, like Mahatma Gandhi, Vivekananda, and Abdul Kalam, they had this one quality. Knowingly or unknowingly, they knew where to put their attention. We make lot of plan and we take a resolution saying, the rest of my future will be the best of my future. But we fail to act because we have no motivation. No one can motivate you from outside. It should come from within. For this, we have to get rid of compulsiveness. We have to say to ourselves, enough of living this habitual way. I wish all of you a happy Independence Day. May you all be free from the compulsiveness. Thank you so much.
Shamala. Independence Day to all my dear Josephites. I would like to make your Independence Day a bit more special. I would like to introduce a book, Freedom at Midnight by Dominic Lapierre and Larry Collins. While all other countries got its freedom during sunrise, India got its freedom during midnight. When Lord Mountbatten, the last Viceroy of British India, declared the decision of Britain to free India, everyone was overjoyed. Well, a number of astrologers found the date of August 15 of 1947 inauspicious. Mountbatten told that if it wasn't August 15, India will never gain her freedom. That's how we got our freedom on August 15, 1947, 12 a.m., that's midnight. Mountbatten's words about India are still significant. India will never be free from its superstitious beliefs. Freedom at Midnight is a very beautiful book by Larry Collins and Dominic Lapierre based on two events about India's independence and partitions. Once again, wishing you all a very happy Independence Day. Thank you.
Khushi Sharma and I am studying in 7. Today I am going to make Independence Day special Tiranga Peda. So let's go to the video. watching the video.
Prime Minister of India. I am Indira Gandhi. I am a daughter of Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru and Kamala Nehru. My father was first Prime Minister of India. I love my country. Thank you, Jai Hind.
சூடி தங்க கிரீடவும் உடலில் சொ
से श्यामला शादुल कोमल कंजुगवम तलेल मन्नेनी मामला चूड़िया तंग किरीडवम उड़ले सस्य श्यामला शादुल कोमल कंजुगवम कलितु नाना नदिगल चाटिय पोन्मणि मालगलम काणुग काणुग जन्मभूमि कोमल मलर्नेनी ताकियु
ഇതെന്റെ രാജ്യം ഇതെന്റെ മാതൃരാജ്യം ഞാൻ പിറന്ന മണ്ണെനിക്ക് സ്വർഗരാജ്യം മതേതരത്തിൻ ചിന്തയാൽ പുണർന്നിടുന്ന ഭാരതം പെരുമയേറും പൈതൃകത്തിൻ നാടിതല്ലോ ഭാരതം ഇതെന്റെ രാജ്യം ഇതെന്റെ മാതൃരാജ്യം ഹിദേശ് ഹമാരാ ജാല സെ പ്യാരാ പ്യാര ഹമാരാ ആസാദി 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 നൂറു നൂറു ചിന്തകൾ നൂറു നൂറു ഭാഷകൾ മതത്തിനപ്പുറം വളർന്ന സ്നേഹ ചിത്രസാഗരം നൂറു ചിന്തകൾ നൂറു നൂറു ഭാഷകൾ മതത്തിനപ്പുറം വളർന്ന സ്നേഹ ചിത്രസാഗരം ഹിന്ദു മുസ്ലിം ക്രിസ്ത്യനും പാഴ്സി ബുദ്ധ ജൈനനും തോളു ചേർന്ന് അഭിമരിച്ച നാടിതല്ലോ ഭാരതം ഹിന്ദു മുസ്ലിം ക്രിസ്ത്യനും പാഴ്സി ബുദ്ധ ജൈനനും തോളു ചേർന്ന് അഭിമരിച്ച നാടിതല്ലോ ഭാരതം ഹിദേശ് ഹമാരാ ജാന സെ പ്യാരാ പ്യാർ ഹമാരാ ആസാദി ആസാദി
ആസാദി अम्मा तुझे सलाम पम 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 वंदे आओ बच्चों तुम्हें दिखाए झांकी हिंदुस्तान की इस मिट्टी से तिलक करो ये धरती है बलिदान की
वंदे मातरम वंदे मातरम वंदे मातरम वंदे मातरम
देश रंगीला रंगीला देश मेरा रंगीला
देश रंगीला रंगीला देश मेरा रंगीला
रहे हमारा
विजय विश्व तिरंगा प्यारा
सारे जहां से अच्छा हिंदुस्तान हमारा हमारा सारे जहां से अच्छा हम बुलबुले हैं इसकी ये गुलसिता हमारा हमारा सारे जहां से अच्छा
जिस मन जो आया है India's first war of independence, termed as sepoy riots by the British, was an attempt to unite India against the invading British. The rebellion led to the end of the East India Company's rule in India.
The Jallianwala massacre is the mass murder of innocent and unarmed Indians by the hand of the British government. This mass murder occurred on 13th April 1919. The massacre that took the lives of the citizens was the result of acting Brigadier General named Reginald Dyer.
In 1920, the non-cooperation movement was a significant phase of the Indian struggle for freedom. Proprietors would refuse to buy British goods and adopt the use of local handicraft, pickle liquor shops, and try to uphold the Indian values of honor and integrity.
Civil disobedience. It was started with Dandi March on 12, 1930. It's also called the passive resistance or refusal to government to obey the demands or commands of government without violence.
Quit India movement was launched by Mahatma Gandhi in 1942 in a protest against sending Indian troops to fight in World War II and demanding an immediate independence for India.
All these struggles, India finally became an independent country on 15 August 1947. It also coincided with the partition of British India into two dominions, India and Pakistan.
Sing an Independence Day song. Salute my flag, it makes me proud. Salute my flag, it makes me proud. Salute my flag, it makes me proud. For I'm an Indian, for I'm an Indian. It says out loud, it says out loud. I salute my flag, it makes me proud. Salute my flag, it makes me proud. Salute my flag, it makes me proud. For I'm an Indian, for I'm an Indian. Three bicolors adorn my flag. Three bicolors adorn my flag. Three bicolors adorn my flag. Saffron, white and green. Saffron, white and green. It makes me glad. It makes me glad. It makes me glad. I salute my flag, it makes me proud. Salute my flag, it makes me proud. Salute my flag, it makes me proud. For I'm an Indian. For I'm an Indian. It makes me glad. It makes me glad. The Ashok Chakra blue and white. The Ashok Chakra blue and white. The Ashok Chakra blue and white. It spins a progress. It spins a progress. I salute my flag. It makes me proud. I salute my flag. It makes me proud. For I'm an Indian. It makes me glad. It makes me glad. Thank you. Happy Independence Day.
वतन वतन मेरे आबाद रहे तू है वतन वतन मेरे आबाद रहे तू
है वतन वतन मेरे आबाद रहे तू
मैं जहां रहूं जहां में याद रहे तू
मैं जहां रहूं जहां में याद रहे तू
है वतन
Reverend Sister Helma, teachers, staff members and friends, a very good morning to you all.
I feel honored and privileged for getting an opportunity to propose a vote of thanks on this year's Independence Day celebration. It has been a great day and we have had beautiful performance by the students who all organized and helped in making this special day even more glorified. I thank all the teachers who put a lot of effort for making the celebration a success. I am proud to be a citizen of India and I feel responsible to celebrate such days. Once again, I thank every one of you for making the celebration a success. Happy Independence Day to everyone. Jai Hind.